Tanya Sloan, coming to you live and playing your favorite jams here on KAGV Angel Grove. Check this one out.
I'd be surprised if another agent doesn't already have an offer.
What's that smell?
It's probably the neighbors. I hear they love to barbecue. It's a very friendly neighborhood.
Now, the master bedroom has been beautifully redone with coffered ceilings and all new carpeting.
You ask me,
it's to die for.
I'm sorry, he was supposed to clean up.
That's a foot.
Oh my God.
Retro what now?
Retrograde amnesia. Her general knowledge is intact, but no stored or personal memories. For now, she can't recall anything about her life. Not you, her friends, her high school prom, not her 8th birthday party.
This is awful. I worked my fingers to the bone on that party.
She came every day you were out.
How long?
19 years.
What? 8 days, he's kidding. Howard, honestly.
Tell me more about your country.
Like what, for example?
Like your family. Your parents. You said your father's in the military. That sounds really scary. What's that like?
Well, I was not very forthcoming. My father is in the military in the sense that he is commander-in-chief of a local military unit. By training, he is an accountant.
If he's an accountant, then how is he head of the military?
Well, he is king of a small region, so to speak. Yes, it is true.
Your father's a king? Like Eddie Murphy in Coming to America?
Honestly, we are not particularly very rich.
No. I can't believe it. You're just saying that.
It is true.
Then what are you doing over here? I know you didn't come all the way over here to work in some greasy kitchen.
No, I came over here to find you.
Please.
Okay. Freedom. I came over here for freedom.
I understand. Please tell Willie I said congratulations. Thank you, sir. I should be in tomorrow. And get the promotion. I can't believe it. They gave it to Willie the Weasel.
Are you serious? You've worked way too hard for that place.
Are you ready?
I gotta change real quick, okay?
What did you say? Come on.
Liz?
Oh my God, you just dropped off the side of the earth.
I was in a relationship, but now I'm not. You still at 1-800-Lizzie?
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
To hone my acting, I thought it would be great to study various careers. So I've had about 10 careers in the last 6 months. Anyway, right now, my career is substitute teaching in Watts. The kids are great.
And you are? Excuse me. And you are?
Oh, I'm Nakayla.
How?
I mean, Nakayla Burns. I'm okay.
Go, what are you doing?
Oh, but you said you just wanted to see a little personality.
Yeah, so... show a little less. So you're at 100, we need you down to 2.
Okay.
Could you back up, please?
Oh, okay, back there. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Okay. If you could be a tree, what type of tree would you be and why?
I'd be a bush. Because they're bushy.
Hey, Mommy.
Hey, y'all.
Hi.
Betty, how's carpool life treating you?
Bobby is a dream. He's made Octavia feel so welcome. In fact, I was wondering if they could have a play date next Saturday.
Oh, of course. How about...
I got that thing, remember?
How about Sunday?
Great! See you then.
Okay.
You must be so embarrassed.
It would have to be true in order for me to be embarrassed.
So it's not true? But you said you saw her in the room with three guys.
Okay, that's not what I said.
No, I have a pretty good memory, and I recall...
All right, shut up, Joy. Let's go.